I stood on the deck of a boat in the dark. I thought about the Titanic, and I looked down at the waves. I could see the water coming up on the side of the boat. I could feel the sea was strong, and I can't swim. Sometimes I felt very small for the sea. But you know, I like the sea.
Story about two women who meet in prison and become friends.
Oh.
It's particular about the work surfaces. They need to be wiped clean. I know that. It's just this thing. If they're not wiped clean, if there's a stain, no matter how small, you can't relax.
The day my mum gets out of prison,
the doors opened and
she just literally walked out.
There was a banner strung across the tree saying,
"Welcome home, mum."
Welcome home.